Thank you, Ms. Moon, President, distinguished Mr. Stoltenberg. As you mentioned earlier, my country, North Macedonia, very soon is going to be the 30th member of NATO. In accordance with that, you're taking my seconds. Even though our process of joining NATO is a long-standing in time, even though 18 maps were delivered in the past 18 years, even though our real military contribution to NATO peace mission in the world is evident and highly appreciated by NATO allies, at the end of the day, we can all openly say and acknowledge that all these achievements, national and painful concessions, are the result of the adherence and commitment of all our governments so far, of all our parliamentarians so far, and of all the large majority of citizens who support Euro-Atlantic integration. We believe in the benefits of NATO membership, not only because we know that the states and armies of the 29 allies will be beside us and with us, but also for the future of our children and future generations. Thank you.